you see these penguins walking over land, and they look like little men in tuxedos. They look cute, and they look penguin-like. When they get into the water, their entire persona changes. They turn into these very intense predators. The photograph you're looking at is of penguins hunting in an ice crack in the middle of McMurdo Sound. These are the Cape Royds penguins. They're the southernmost colony of penguins of any species in the world. This picture is a key story in the Antarctic. What it illustrates is how these particular penguins are dealing with climate change. When I was in McMurdo Sound in 2009, this was a really unusual year. The ice was much further out than it usually is. And these penguins, they were having to walk 30 miles out to the ocean and back just to hunt and get food for their chicks. The mates waiting on the nests were starting to starve. At the very end of the season, this crack opened up in the sound. It was only 3 miles from the colony. And so we walked out to this crack. We're standing over 1,500 feet of water. It was filled with krill. And these 1,000 penguins were hunting up and down the crack all day long. It was one of the most powerful experiences of my life.